third-year vocal performance major. Today, Jonah Glunt and I are performing He's Got the Whole World in His Hand, arranged by Margaret Bonds. She was credited with bringing popularity to the United States of African spirituals, and she was born in 1913 and died in 1972. Her father was really heavily involved with the civil rights movement, and she did attend Northwestern University in composition and piano. And she faced a lot of discrimination while she was there for her race, but she found solace in the basement of their library reading spirituals, and this was one of the spirituals.